And lastly, detective.
Okay, so with this one, you still need to be very careful with your quavers in the right hand. They tend to just rush a little bit, and then that creates an unevenness to them. So one and two and three, four, okay? Or ta, te, ta, te, ta, ta. Especially this bar. Sorry, I forgot what I was doing. Okay, so it's difficult for me to reproduce what you're playing, but it's not quite like that, but it's slightly late, and then you compensate by rushing them. So make it come in straight after the left hand, but don't play them too fast. Control the speed. There's a rest, up, down, and count two, three, four. Count one, two, three, four. Here's another place. We need to be even. Now here you can slow down to practice with a writ. Do a complete break and off you go again. Then there's another slowing down, another writ, but the ending is up to speed very quietly in the left hand, and count the right hand note, two, three, four, until you let go. Okay, yes, yeah, some counting you can't sort of relax from. You either have to be aware of the beat, or you have to make sure you're counting the numbers of the beat. Okay, so slowing down the quavers, trying to relax a little bit with them. Certain bars you need to practice so that you're nice and even with them. In the middle of line two, there's that quaver rest. Okay, after the E in the right hand, you're tending to hold it and join on to the next bar where there's a rest in between. So when you hit the C sharp in the left hand here, there should be a little rest. You should let go in the right hand, so make sure you are doing that. Okay? And then around bars 13 and 14, I think this extra stretch here causes a little bit of hesitation in the middle of that bar, which is where we lose the evenness of the quavers. So make sure you're a bit happier with where that B is. So practice those two bars. And yes, if you can start putting these writs in, so you've got one, 15 and 16, so it means to slow down, and also it's getting quieter. So it's almost as if it's coming to an end. But then, no, it actually is carrying on. That's the sort of feeling we want to produce. And then there's a one bar of writ, but then the ending, our tempo, means up to speed again. Listen for that A, and then release.